Pironax Nation, welcome back to your daily dose of indie entertainment. I don't know where I got that whole thing from. This is something new. Bump it. Another gamey, Remy, Nathan, gamey. Y'all know the vibes. Today we're playing Bao's Revenge. Is that what the freak this game is called? I really just downloaded it off itch.io and I don't know the game. That's what we're playing. It's about babysitting some sort of like mobile game character. Look, he's over here behind the couch. If you can see him right there, he's over there. Whatever that thing is, that's what we're babysitting. But he's getting revenge for some reason. So, with that being said, hey, chef's kiss. Let's get right into it. Okay. Take care of Poe. What the freak is Bao then? Feed Poe. Ew, look at this thing, bro. There's not even music on this. That's the crazy part. Like, this is mad quiet. I'ma add music, but just for a second, bear with it. I'ma show you how quiet this game is. Look. Gosh, dog. Here you go. Yes, sir. You need more food? More food? You better be hungry for real. More food? All right, now you dirty. Now you mad dirty. Now we gotta clean you up. Hold on. You done ate half the fridge, hungry? What the freak type of... Hold on. I didn't mean to throw you down like that. Gosh, dog, why am I throwing him down like that? Put him down normal. There we go. Hold on. There we go. Ooh, hold on. Do you like that water on your brain now? Do you like that water on your body? Oh, I gotta clean you with soap first. Here we go. Yes, sir. A little bit of soap yang. No problem. There we go. Let's rinse you off now. I'm over here just splashing water on you. You need that soap. What the freak? Give you some medicine? You want me to give you some medicine? Okay. This is a toy room. Where's the medicine at, though? Oh, this game's mad weird. Where's the medicine at? Hold on, what's in here? That's the exit. Where would I find medicine? The freak? I'm assuming it's still in here, right? Oh, yeah. Got yourself a little health potion. Here you go. Yes, sir. Play with Poe using the ball. Oh, yes, sir. Here you go. Gosh, dog! Strong behind ball. Bro, this ball breaks physics. That's kind of fire, though. I'm enjoying the ball more than you. Goofy? Come here. Oh, all right, time to put you to sleep. Let's get it. Where am I putting you? I'm assuming you sleep in the same room with me, right? Little Poe. There you go. There we go, let's sleep. Bro, this is mad easy. Night two? We got multiple nights, no music? Oh, they're mad insane for that. Little Poe. Bro, why would you sit there looking at me like that? Relax. No objective. Ah! Hello? Oh, we got another one. Feed Poe and Paulina. We gotta feed you both? Hold on. So now I gotta carry you both. Feed the pets, then put them in the game room. But why are you looking like that? Oh, he mad. He mad that there's two of them now. Here, I'll feed you first. You good. Relax. I'll feed you first. You all good. You know what I'm saying? We gonna feed you an even amount. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shoot. We're running out of food. Hold on. All right, you good. And now, you know what I'm saying? There we go. Now let's put you in the game room. Where the game room at? Feed them and then put them in the game room. There we go. And then oh, what the? Yo, calm down, all right? You're bugging. You're actually tweaking. There you go. Go out and buy some food. All right, don't move, yo. What's good with you? Calm down. What? Where's Paulina? Where's Paulina at? Come here. Where's Paulina at? The freak? Yo! Where's Paulina? Bro. Bro, she's not in here. What the freak, bro? Here, go to sleep. Where the freak is Paulina? Yo. Did she leave or something? What the freak is going on? Hello? Sit right there. Did she run away? What's good? In the oven? No? Sink? Bro, what is really going on? Where else could you have hid her? Under the bed? Hello? I guess I gotta go to sleep. He got rid of Paulina. Like, bro, it's really a minute. Hello? What's good with it? Where the freak? Yo! Yo! Oh, why you look like that? Why you look like that? Why you?
The heck?
Look for the shelf. Looks like the shelf is movable. Hey, bro. Ow! What's good with you, huh? What's good with you? Move the freak out the way. Yo, go to sleep now. Freak wrong with you, huh? Oh, nah. Paulina! Bro, he done took my legs? Yo! Am I cooked? Yo, he turned me into one of them. Ah! What the freak? Check the status board. Food, soap, play, sleep. Find a transportation to be able to move. Find a way to escape. Ain't no way you're taking care of me now? Wait. Thanks, I guess, but why are you? What the freak? Bro, yo, big tail over here, Bro is about to wash me and clean me and stuff, bro. He's weird. He done took away my legs, now he's cleaning me. Oh. Bro. Here, take me to the game room. Take me to the game room. I'm not even sure how I'm supposed to escape right now. Key. Ooh. The car needs fixing. What would I need though? I need a battery and a tire. How the freak would I find a battery and a tire? The ball's stuck in the corner. Oh no, this game weird. Take me back to the kitchen real quick. Take me back to the kitchen. Honestly, no, bro, stop feeding me tomatoes. I don't want no dang tomato. All right, take me back to the bedroom. Take me back to the bedroom. I'm really not seeing nothing, y'all. So you just gonna turn the lights off on me? Y'all, I'm lost. I don't know where I'm supposed to get these items from. Oh, oh, oh. There goes one right there. So can I like grab that on our way out or what? Cause that's what I'm thinking I have to do. Wait, wait, wait. How? By searching the house for parts. But how would I move? Wait, there's a message on the ground too. Hold on. Let's go back to the bath. What does that say? I can't even see it. No! I dropped it! Throw the tire at the car. Let's do this. I have to be real smooth with it. Oh my gosh! No way! So I gotta like be on timing? That's weird! They're weird for that! Alright. There we go. Boom! Got it. I'm like that. Now, let's get it. Now, throw this at the car. All right, throw a tire near the car. All right, it's near the car. Poe is watching, distract him. With the ball! With the freak? Oh yeah, he enjoys playing with the ball. That's crazy. Hold on. If I can throw that thing outside, we're good. Let's get it. Well, number 9 is broken. What? The pizza will arrive after 30 seconds. After 30 seconds. All right. So I got 30 seconds to plan this out. Let's get it. After 30 seconds is crazy. So I call the pizza, I'm about to get this ball, I'm about to throw it out, go ahead and hand me the ball. 30 seconds is insane. Drive! Bro, ain't no way. Drive!
Freaking, you're talking about!
Ah!
Yo!
Dang! Bro, oh my goodness, you got me goofy, your big tail, no, what the freak, why is this game so quiet, Drift King and I do see, I'm running through your street, bro, what am I supposed to do? I gotta break his ankles with my car. There's not even driving music. This game is dumb. This game is so stupid. Yo.
Yes!
I really don't know what I'm supposed to do here. What the heck? Skirt! Beep beep! Skirt! Beep beep! Look, I'm stuck again. Yo, ain't no way. Yo, chill!
Chill!
What am I supposed to do? This big behind it. Oh, wait. Cause we doing things. I can like jump. I can jump with it, hold on.
Meek!
Now how am I supposed to, what is that? You need to find something to set Poe on fire. So we have matches, but I don't have anything to set him on fire. So I gotta set him on fire. Hold on. This sucker's breaking my ankles. I'm dead. Oh my gosh, I got stuck. Drift King!
Woo!
I'm just about to keep pressing E. You got me goofy. What are you talking about? You ain't never gonna catch me. I'm just pressing E. I'm gonna stay stuck. Duh. Goofy. Sucker, I done broke the game. I'm going into the void, the shadow realm. Uh-oh. Restart?
No, it restarted the whole game!
So if I sit here and line myself up like this, just right here, I need him to come this on to this side. There we go. Go. Nope. Nope. I don't even know how I did that just then. I'm not 100% sure how I just did that. I gotta start doing my research on these games, bro. What the freak is this? Guys, that was Bao's Revenge. I hope y'all enjoyed that. It was a strange one, to say the least. Like, subscribe, and ring that bell whenever I post indie games just as good as this one. For now, however, it is over. See you tomorrow. Those fam!